My name is Rola Dali, and I'm a data scientist at Kyndryl, the world's largest IT infrastructure services provider. So I started with the cloud as a genomics researcher. My field of study is chromatin architecture. It's the study of how the human genome folds in the cell. After 15 years in academia, I had moved into industry, and industry relied on the cloud much more heavily than it relied on on-premise servers. And that's when I realized I really needed to learn cloud computing. And that's how it all started. So about 2 years ago now, there were several big shifts in my life. I had come right out of maternity leave. The pandemic had just hit and I had left academia for industry. And so it was a time of a lot of confusion to me. I wasn't feeling comfortable and I needed something to focus on. And so I picked AWS certifications. And going through the certifications, it really helped me a lot because it gave me the confidence to plow through industry and feel more at home with cloud resources. And it also helped me get out of that maternity leave feeling, right? Like I'm back as a professional mother, I'm back there, I'm doing my work. I started with the AWS Architect because it was the base certification that gave a holistic overview of the AWS ecosystem, and that's where it all started. I used AWS Skill Builder free resources as part of my studying plan. I was really surprised at how well curated and thought out the content was and how much supporting material AWS makes freely available. I would work my job the 8 hours and then I would spend time with my kids the time that they came from school all the way till when they went to bed. And then after that, I would set up my tea, I would put on my computer, put on my music, and I would just go through and read about AWS and all of the different services. The certifications helped me do my job in that they give me a better overview of all of the tools available to me. It also helps me complete projects a lot faster because I know how to troubleshoot faster. The plan is to take all 12 AWS certifications before the end of the year. So I'm doing that right now, one after the other. This is going to signify a milestone for me moving from academia to industry.